Tamil superstar Ajith Kumar and his wife Shalini recently went to cast their vote. At the polling station, the fans of the actor went into a frenzy on seeing him, and the police escorted the couple inside the premises, skipping the queue. But two women at the booth lashed out at the couple and the police as they came out after casting their vote. However, the police managed to keep them away from the actor. The incident is receiving mixed response. While some have criticized the actor for skipping the row, others have backed his decision.